Now you see me standing in the lights, but you never saw my sacrifice, or all the nights I had to struggle to survive. Had to lose it all to win the fight. I had to fall so many times. Oh, now I'm the last one standing.
You weren't with me on the cold block nights. Now you front row for the spotlight. Now the diamonds in the Audemars bright. Jets overseas for a fight flight. Young nigga on bullshit and I ball on them Bill Cartwright.
Knew I could shine through the darkness.
I guess I always been a star type. That line in me made my heart fight. Could've been a victim of a hot pipe. Took a million risks just to get to this, cause we ain't the ones that the cops like. Been so many times God tested me. They only see the answers I got right. They commenting all on the blogs trying to tell me how to live my life.
And I waited so patiently. If you could take off, don't wait for me.
No days off, grind faithfully. I keep thanking God for saving me. Frontline showcasing our bravery. I know that top spot, it was made for me. It all paid off, so we felt the struggle so painfully.
Now you see me standing in the lights, but you never saw my sacrifice, or all the nights I had to struggle to survive. Had to lose it all to win the fight. I had to fall so many times. Oh, now I'm the last one standing.
Y'all say, what? I've changed, really don't, tell me how so, got all this bread, yeah. I'm still sourdough, I don't know, I'm squid pig, in a round hole, like a block of cheese in a paper towel roll, Rocky Balboa, never been no, what? Towel thrower, even when I got kicked to the curb, yeah. Life knocked my dick in the dirt, I got back up, flipped at the bird, till I earned the attention, I yearn not to mention, I learned how to turn resentment and hurt to an unquenchable thirst, in the simplest terms, it's revenge of the nerd in every sense of the word, but all you see is the fame and the millions, you don't see the strength and resilience, how I rack my brain, but it feels as if I'm trying to explain it to children, so a lot of this pain isn't healing, you're escaping if this anger is spilling, almost like recreating the feeling of 9/11 when the second plane hit the building, so let them paint me the villain. Some of this just may be a symptom of having way too much income, but when you struggle every day just to get some, now all of this hate is a syndrome, when they can't relate, that stems from money looking like it grows on trees, get a green.